So Eric, today you played a good first period, then the team had a bit of physical drop in the next two periods that brought also a lot of penalties. What do you think about it?
Well, I think that that's something that we have to fix during preseason. It's really a psychological thing where we started strong and then we tapered off in the second period and then we let our emotions get the best of us and we lost our focus. And I think we need to learn how to fix that during this preseason.
In these two games, you played with Klaassen and Pettersson. What are your first impressions of them in line with you?
Well, I really love to play with those guys. They're really, really talented players. Some of the most talented players I've played with in a long time. And when you play with players like that, chemistry is a big part of it. And so that takes a little time. I hope we stay together and find our chemistry. But I think we had some good chances.
So you're our first player with a good stick handle. And I think you liked the size change of the offensive third. I see that you go around a lot. And so you like it or what?
Yeah, anytime they create a little more space in the offensive zone, it's better. It's more difficult to cover your players, and it's and if you're smart, you can really take advantage of it.
And how is the atmosphere inside of the group?
It's great. It's great. I think we all really get along really naturally, right from the start, and I think that's a really good sign for things to come.
Last question: what are your expectations for the season, for you and also for the team?
For me, I want to have a successful season. Last year was far from it for me, in my own opinion. And for the team, I think we can really do something, do all the things that we didn't do last year. You know, and we have a really good team, really good group of guys, and I think if we come together, we could be really dangerous.